introduce our very special guest, the Honorable Mayor Dynegan.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John Engen. I'm the mayor of the city of Missoula, and it's my pleasure to join you for Music with Asaph. Good evening.
Good evening, and it's a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Will there be music?
There will be music.
Fantastic.
And without further ado, I'd like to introduce our host, the maestro himself, Asaph Maiah.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Mayor.
My pleasure.
Thank you, Louise. And thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being part of our pilot, and welcome to the pilot of my brand new show, Music with Asaph. I am your host, Asaph Adonai. And before we start, let me introduce the Honorable Mayor John Engen on our program. Thank you, sir. And our hostess, Louise Bundy, she's going to be doing most of the announcing of our acts here. And I'm going to do something a little different. Before we start this program, I want to make some few acknowledgments in advance. The Alps Corporation has made this show possible. I want to thank them. Two Sisters Catering, Downtown Missoula Partnership, Missoula Cultural Council, 111 Boutique for providing the clothing for the women who will appear on our show, and Tuxedo Gallery for this beautiful tux that was provided for the occasion. And finally, I want to acknowledge Missoula Community Access Television, MCAT, for their support. And I want to thank the community of Missoula and everybody involved in making this show possible. And now, I'd like to start my program off with a delightful little song by Bert Bacharach called This Guy's in Love with You.
You can stand here.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, isn't this a great tux that I'm wearing? And like my favorite pianist once said, Liberace, he once said, look me over. I didn't get dressed like this to go unnoticed. And now for you Rolling Stones fans out there, I'm going to introduce a piano classical version, my own Liberace style arrangement of their big hit, Paint It Black. So enjoy this.
Thank you.
Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'll introduce our first guest. I first had the pleasure of meeting this young woman when she was performing at the Missoula Farmers Market, and I just thought she sounded great. And now, ladies and gentlemen, she's going to grace us with her talent, Maiah Wynne. Maiah, come on down. Welcome to my show, Maiah. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you, too.
So tell us a little bit about yourself.
My name is Maiah Wynne. I'm 17 years old. I've been playing in Missoula for about a year now, and I love it. I write my own music, and I play a variety of instruments, and I'm very happy to be here.
Well, I'm very humbled to have you here. And what are the two songs you're going to do for us right now?
Somewhere Over the Rainbow and my cover of Just What I Needed by The Cars.
Maiah Wynne, ladies and gentlemen. To tell the audience, our viewing audience, the name of the second song you're going to do again.
It's Just What I Needed by The Cars.
Here she is again, ladies and gentlemen, Maiah Wynne.
Wasting all my time, 'cause when you're standing, I'm so near.
Thank you, Maiah. And we're going to have Maiah come out and sing us with another selection later on in our program. Our next guest, he's not only a prolific arranger, he's also a fantastic songwriter and singer and pianist, and he's going to grace us with his music. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here he is, Mr. Joe Sullivan. Thank you, Joe, for being part of our show.
Hey, glad to be here.
And what are you going to play for our audience here today?
I'm going to play Good Time Charlie's Got the Blues, and It Only Hurts Me When I Cry.
Well, take it away, Joe. Thank you very much. And take it away.
All righty.
The only time I feel the pain is in the sunshine and the rain. And I don't feel no hurt at all, except when lonely teardrops fall. Truth, except when I lie, it only hurts me when I cry. You couldn't tell it by the smile, but my recovery took a while. I worked for days and nights on end just to walk and talk again. You can't believe the time it takes to heal a heart once it breaks. The only time I feel the pain is in the sunshine and the rain. And I don't feel no hurt at all, except when
Before you go, why don't you tell the viewing audience a little bit about yourself?
Well, I'm a pianist and a singer, and I live in Billings, Montana, and I grew up there, and I write music too.
Well, we're going to have Joe come out and do some more stuff for you later on in our show. Thank you again, Joe. Thank you.
Thanks.
And now our next artist that we're going to introduce, a young woman I had the privilege of giving piano lessons to for a while, and she's going to grace us with her music. They're going to grace us with a song called Sway by Dean Martin. It's her own arrangement, and then she'll tell us what the songs are going to do. Chris Foster and Robin Elaine Dent, come on down. Good to see you. Chris, nice to meet
Thanks
you.
For having us.
And won't you tell our audience what you're gonna do, the other songs?
We're gonna do that classic Sway by Dean Martin.
Okay.
And then we're gonna follow that up with a very old song called Tender Maidens.
Great, take it away. Thank you. Thank you, Robin. You're going to do a second song for us now?
Yes.
Take it away. Telling our viewing audience a little bit about yourself and Chris?
Yes, Chris and I are Cats on Bifrost. We're a studio musician project. We both have classical training, and we are seeking to take and play eclectic songs from every genre. Tender Maidens is a 14th century song, Celtic song that I spent months arranging and put it into a modern contemporary format. Of course, Sway I wouldn't have been able to do without Asaph being so classically trained. He was able to help me start to play jazz.
Well, thank you, that's kind. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our next artist, we really have a treat for you. Louise Bundy, not only is she a professional ballet teacher and the announcer of our show, she's going to do a little ballet for us. And I am going to play Nadia's theme from The Young and the Restless while she's doing that. Thank you. Thank you, Louise. Thank you. And Louise will be back later on in our program.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being our guest tonight. And once again, I'd like to introduce our honorable guest, Mayor Dunningham.
Thank you very much, Louise. Should we sit?
Sure, have a seat.
In these elegant chairs?
We're going to grill Asaph over here.
Thank you both again.
What would we like to know about you? What I'd like to know is, how is it that you're always so optimistic?
Probably the way I was raised growing up, I would say. And just the type person I am, my personality and so on.
When did you start playing music?
I was 10 years old when I started the piano. And this is what I wrote in my autobiography too. My father was in the Air Force and I come from a military family. And we just got back from Taipei, Taiwan. And so my father was stationed at Langley Air Force Base up there in Hampton, Virginia. And my father had a habit of drinking gin a lot when I was a little boy. And when he would drink it, then he'd leave the house and come home with something brand new, like a toaster or towels and things like that. And one day, he came home with a brand new piano. And that's how the whole thing started. When we lived in Virginia, he came home with this brand new piano similar to this here, Yamaha piano. And that's how the whole thing started. And then 2 years later, when we moved to Sacramento, I got formal training. And so that's how I got started.
So was the piano your first instrument?
Yeah, but I started with the trumpet. And I did extensive study with trumpet. And by the time I graduated high school, I did student teaching for 2 years in my old junior high school. And then I went to San Francisco Conservatory and studied trumpet there. And I knew how to play the piano all along from childhood. And some of the things I've done with the trumpet, like I played with Pat Guidry and the High Rollers in Vegas for a season, and worked with Dred Scott Review when I was in my early 20s. And my career took a change when I started playing for the Salvation Army, and I was still able to play the trumpet at that time. So for 12 consecutive years, I would have a trumpet in front of a red kettle and raise money for people in need. Got nominated for the California Jefferson Award, and then as I got older, the jobs were thinning out with the trumpet, and eventually I made the decision to become a full-time pianist, and the rest is history.
Do you still play trumpet?
No, I haven't played a trumpet in 15 years. I doubt I can play chopsticks on a trumpet now.
You know, it's more portable than a piano.
Yes, that's true, but you got to keep your lips up when you're a trumpet player, and I think mine are gone now.
I let mine go a long time ago as well.
Yeah, so you know what I'm talking about. Well, my original goal was to be like another Louis Armstrong or Harry James, Doc Severinsen, but I think it was meant for me to play the piano, so here I am.
Well, you do a fine job.
Thank you.
Play another tune for us before we start.
Yeah, I'm going to change the pace. No song would be complete without a children's song, so for any children watching, I'm going to play a song called the Snake Song, and I think you'll recognize it. In my piano books, there's a simplified version of that song, and when you're 5 years old, it would probably sound like this. Something like this. But you get to be about 50 something, then you want to fancy it up a little bit. Well, thanks for the interview. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here to grace us with another selection, Maiah Wynne. Maiah? Welcome back again, Maiah. What song are you going to do for us again this time?
I'm going to be playing Island in the Sun by Weezer.
Mm-hmm.
And now here he is again, ladies and gentlemen, Joe Sullivan. Thank you, Joe.
Thank you.
stay seated right there as a prop. Thank you. And now our next artist is going to grace us with a song of his own, Chris Foster. Take it away, Chris.
Never really decided which one was for. Anyway, it's unnamed.
Chris, thank you. Maiah? Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our classical audience to get a treat. I am going to do Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata with our guest, Maiah Wynne. This looks cute. Thank you. you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. And this is the conclusion of our show, and we're going to do one last final song. I'm going to do my version of Amazing Grace, and Maiah is going to keep me company again. Thank you again, ladies and gentlemen, for being part of Music with Asaph, and thank you for being part of our pilot. Once again, I'd like to thank the Honorable Mayor John Engen for being part of our show, and our hostess, Louise Bundy. I'd like to thank her, and I want to thank Robin Elaine Dent and Joe Sullivan and Chris Foster, and finally, Maiah Wynne. So thank you for being part of our show, and as comedian Joan Rivers once said, life is a gift, and we should live in a moment. And so now, until our next show, on behalf of Louise and myself, Marantha.
This is my last song. It's called Atmospheric Pressure, and it's an original song. So. Yeah.
And that'll do it. Good night, ladies and gentlemen, and Maranatha.
That is called the Japanese water song, is the name of that.